what's up, guys? I'm checking out Wouter, I don't know how you pronounce his first name, Hamill. This one is titled Breezy, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard any of his music. I didn't do any research. He's definitely a newer artist, so yeah, I'm not doing any research first listen. But yeah, I haven't heard this one. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out.
Smiles, the room lights up with mine, white stardust. Limelight seems to beam out of her eyes.
It's got an interesting feel so far.
She doesn't seem to notice, but she doesn't need to. She's had her share of compliments and lies. She says, "Mom, turn off your radio and let's go dancing. Party young to sit at home all night. What's the use in sleeping when we're in this city that tries to stay awake with all its might? 'Cause life just feels so breezy, just feels so breezy. Comfortable and easy, just feels so silence of winter night seems tropical and bright."
Okay, pause real quick, sorry to break immersion. Not gonna lie, this is actually kind of a jammer. Like, it's got like a little bit of a jazz element to it, and yeah, it's definitely carrying the song in my opinion.
Champagne colored drops of neon light. These streets are paved with melodies and treasured pleasures. Let's make the snowflakes melt before they fall. No agonizing, painful hardships left to conquer. Traumatizing childhood to recall. Come turn off your radio and let's go dancing. There's far too much to see to stay inside. What's the use in sleeping when the world could crumble? So just sit back and please enjoy your ride.
Good song. Yeah, I definitely enjoyed this one, man. Like I said, like the jazz element that it had, and also like I'm not sure what other genre you would classify this as, but it had like a pretty upbeat feel to it as well. And yeah, it was just a nice sounding song overall. Definitely nothing, you know, negative to say about this one. whatsoever. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed it. Definitely can see myself listening to it in the future. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.